You know what? I don't even know what time it is. Ooh, this should be fun. This should be very fun. Yes. Tonight's topic will be the we hack. I love this particular hack. It's all, they try to make you feel all familiar. It's really cute. And effective. Very effective. This is just going to be a little quick one right quick. Because I just came from this gathering and the person, thank you, the person that was leading it kept saying, we need to do this and we need to do that and we. Who is we? You have to excuse me, but when you around me, you have to speak for yourself. Ain't no we. There is no we when you are speaking with me. You speak for yourself. That is an amazing mind hack because it makes people in the room become one-minded with that person. Like, anything that they think is what you're thinking too. No, homie. We don't fall for that. We don't fall for that. Also, something to be aware of. People that speak of themselves in plurals. Or by their own full name. Well, you know, Felicia Hewlett. Who? What? Who? Are you talking about yourself? Well, you know, when James Smith. Nigga, aren't you James Smith? You are dealing with a narcissist. When people start referring to themselves by proper name, or they start throwing that we thing around, you are dealing with a pure narcissist. Watch yourself. Watch yourself, because you'll become hive-minded faster than you know what to do with. We. Who is we? You mean you. Don't include me in your you. Ain't no we. You gotta consult me before you get we. Nope. And that plural mess. Like the Pope. The Pope speaks in plurals. You know, we. You know, the Catholic Church, we. Who is we? Royalty likes to speak like that. You talk about pathological narcissists. When you around people, I'm going to say this one more time. This ain't going to be long. When you around people, they refer to themselves in plural or by a third person first name. You watch them because you are dealing with a pure narcissist. Watch yourself. It's just another little mind hack. Happens all the time. It's really cute. It gets in there. Yes, run. You run fast. You, matter of fact, don't even turn your back running. Backpedal. So you keep your eyes on them. Both eyes. Oh my God. When when she started that, and you know, we need to do 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 do. Who is this we that she keeps referring to? Is there somebody else that I need to? She don't know who she talking to. Girl, please. They start calling themselves by their full name. Third person singular. No. You cut that off. You cut that off quick, fast, and in a hurry. And the first time is too many. She must have French mice in her pocket. Cause we who? We no no no. We no no. we you. You gonna do that. Ain't no we. You can't persuade me like that. You'd be better off just asking me flat out if I want to help your cause than throwing this we shit around. I'm too free-minded for that. I'll give you everything I got if I think it's my decision. But it's got to be my decision. If you standing in front, Sister Fee, you know, we have to do this project. I'll let you talk me right out of doing your project is what I'll let you do. You'll talk me right out of it. Be like, let me check my calendar, sister, to see if I have that time open. Then we can go on from there. So y'all, just no. You're gonna have to try something else to hack this noodle, baby. This is deep. This is dark. It's intricate. This takes like Jean Grey, Professor X kind of hacking. We need to. That's your platform. You stand on that fucker by yourself. Because most platforms are only big enough for the people who built it. Period. And if you need that much help, maybe you should chisel your project down to size. Because you're going to get your feelings hurt dealing with Fee and a we. Y'all watch him. Yeah. You gotta keep your eyes on him, baby. You gotta keep your eyes, keep your ears open. Keep your ears open. Love y'all. I'm gonna get out of here. I think I'm sleepy. But we. Lost her mind. Putting no gas in my car, hollering, we need to go home. That's what we need to do. I love y'all. I'll probably see y'all in the morning. Who is this?
This is Fundy Fee.
Look, watch me kiss myself. Every now and then, y'all gotta kiss yourself. Gotta put it on your two fingers like this. And go. you'll sleep better. I promise. This is Fundy Fee. Always got my ear to the street. My ear to the street. My ear to the street. And you guys, don't forget to go over and join U University so you have all of these little hacks in one place and you don't have to run all down my my timeline looking for them. Fee. I'm Fee. Yes, I am. But again, one more time. When people start talking about that we shit and they start referring to themselves by their full name, see yourself completely out of that situation quick, fast, and in a freaking hurry. Because they got an agenda that, trust me, you don't want nothing to do with. I'm out, y'all. Share this one. But you know, this will be over in U University. Like it, share it, love it, learn from it. Peace, salam, shalom, hotep. This is Fee. I'm out. Y'all dream well. I see y'all in the morning.